Hey guys, it's Danica, and today I'm going to show you how I made these DIY suede wrap choker necklaces. So yeah, let's get started. So what you're going to need is some suede leather cord. I have this variety pack. It comes in three colors. Some silver or gold beads, whatever color you prefer. Two feather charms or whatever design charms that you like. Okay, so the first step, you have to measure out how long you want your wrap necklace to be. I wanted mine to wrap around my neck twice and kind of dangle a bit longer. So here I am just measuring it out. Then I'm just cutting the suede cord and leaving about 1 or 2 inches extra just so there's some leeway when we're putting on the beads and everything. So yeah, that's what it looks like. Here I am just wrapping it around to make sure it looks good, and it does. So on to the next step. As you can see, I already made one half of the necklace, and it's super easy. So all you're going to do is lay it flat on a table so it doesn't slide around, and put one silver bead on, and then add your charm. So I opened it and I'm tying the charm around the suede and making sure the loop is really flat and it's really tight so it doesn't slip around. Once you have the charm secured, you're going to loop around the end of the suede and put your silver bead through it, if that makes sense. Here's a close-up so you can see what I'm saying. And then once you have the silver bead on the two strings, you're going to take some hot glue or some fabric glue, whatever you have on hand, and you're going to secure the little bead by gluing the little loop that you made and pushing the silver bead down. Once the glue is nice and dry, you can just snip off the excess suede cord as close to the bead as possible to make it nice and neat. So obviously you're just going to repeat this process on the other side of the necklace, and here is what the two ends look like. It's super easy and it's a great affordable alternative to the necklaces I've seen online or at Urban Outfitters. Here's me modeling it. It's so nice, so cute, so affordable. Since I had a variety pack of the leather cord, I decided to play around with some designs. I picked up these beads at Walmart, and these kind of have a cool design to them. So I'm just putting two beads on each end and basically repeating the process. I'm going to lay them flat on the table and then make a nice tight loop around them, cut off the excess, and use some hot glue to secure the beads. So yeah, I'm just gluing them to make sure the beads don't slip or anything. And yeah, you can have fun making your own designs. You can buy a bunch of beads and split the cost with your friends and make a bunch of necklaces. And here's what they look like on. This one's a lot more simple than the first one that I made. Here's just another bead arrangement that I wanted to share. I took those smaller designed beads and I used one big silver bead and then put another designed smaller bead on top of it. And I used the brown leather cord and it looks really nice. To get all of the kinks out of the suede, just iron it flat over medium high heat and it will be nice and smooth. Here's what the necklaces look like close up. You can totally arrange the beads any way you want, and like I said, you could buy a bunch of supplies and split them with your friends and each make your own unique necklace. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye!